Hi everyone. Welcome to Pharmacology Insights, where we break down complex pharmacology into simple, easy-to-understand concepts. In this video, we're going to discuss an exciting new treatment for breast cancer, the Datopotamab Deruxtecan combination. If you've ever wondered how modern cancer drugs work, this one is a game changer. Let's get into it. First, let's talk about breast cancer. It's a disease where certain cells in the breast grow out of control. These cells often have unique features, like a protein called TROP2, which helps them grow and spread. Scientists have discovered that TROP2 is overproduced in many breast cancers, especially in aggressive types like triple-negative breast cancer. This makes TROP2 a perfect target for treatment. Enter Datopotamab Deruxtecan. Think of it as a smart missile with two parts. The antibody, Datopotamab, which acts like a homing device, and the drug, Deruxtecan, which is the warhead that destroys cancer cells. Here's how it works. The antibody part of Datopotamab Deruxtecan is designed to seek out and attach to the TROP2 protein on cancer cells. Once it locks onto TROP2, the entire drug is pulled inside the cancer cell. Once inside, the drug payload, Deruxtecan, is released. Deruxtecan is a powerful chemotherapy drug that attacks the cancer cell's DNA. More specifically, Deruxtecan is a topoisomerase 1 inhibitor. It interferes with DNA replication and repair. This causes the cancer cell to self-destruct. Pretty cool, right? But wait, there's more. Datopotamab Deruxtecan has a special feature called the bystander effect. This means the medication can still leak out and attack nearby tumor cells, even if those cells don't have TROP2. This makes it super effective at wiping out entire tumors, not just the cells with TROP2. Now, you might be wondering, does this actually work? Well, the TROPION-Breast01 clinical trials have shown promising results, especially for patients with hard-to-treat breast cancers. This trial involved multiple medical centers and compared Datopotamab Deruxtecan combo to standard chemotherapy. The study found that patients treated with Datopotamab Deruxtecan lived longer without their cancer worsening, compared to those on chemotherapy. This represents a 37% reduction in the risk of cancer progression. While overall survival was similar between the two groups, more patients responded to Datopotamab Deruxtecan, with 36% seeing their tumors shrink significantly, compared to 23% in the chemotherapy group. Based on these results, the US Food and Drug Administration approved Datopotamab Deruxtecan, marketed as Datroway, for adults with unresectable or metastatic hormone receptor positive, HER2-negative breast cancer on January 17, 2025. The approval applies to patients who received prior endocrine-based therapy and chemotherapy for unresectable or metastatic disease. To sum it up, Datopotamab Deruxtecan is like a precision-guided missile. It targets cancer cells using the TROP2 protein, it delivers a powerful drug directly inside those cells, and it destroys the cancer cells while sparing healthy ones as much as possible. While Datopotamab Deruxtecan is still new, it represents a huge step forward in cancer treatment. It's a testament to how far we've come in understanding cancer and developing smarter, more effective therapies. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.